Sweeping changes are in the pipeline to improve the quality of service at the Road Traffic Department.
The new traffic controller telling ZNS News that government is now looking to implement an automated system to make the licensing and registration process a whole lot smoother. Here's LaDon Davis.
He concedes that he hit a roadblock when he began his tenure at the Road Traffic Department, taking up the charge of transforming an outdated system. Road Traffic Controller Ross Smith says he met a list of deficiencies which affected vehicle licensing, inspection, and registration units. But Smith says the government is now looking at implementing an effective automated system, which will get the department on course.
What the major thing is going to happen is the modernization of the Road Traffic Department. And when we talk about modernization, we talk about automation of the department. And that will take place in phases. However, one of the first things we will do is modernize the registration of motor vehicles. And after we've done that, then we'll go to other areas within the Road Traffic Department, like driver's license. Then we'll look at public service licensing.
Additionally, Smith says residents in the Family Islands with or without a road traffic substation will not be left out.
The substations will all be connected to New Providence, all of them. Okay, so we will be one massive road traffic department throughout the country, wherever we have a station. In the case of those areas where we do not have a station, they will be housed in the administrator's complex, but they will also be connected to us.
But the changes don't end there. Smith says the department is also looking at improving the security features of driver's licenses.
We wouldn't do it a whole scale because persons are paid for those old driver's licenses. So as they become gets nearer to your birth and you have to change it, you'll just change it.
While the new traffic controller says plans to implement the new automated system will take shape by year's end. LaDon Davis, ZNS Network News.